We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hey there, YouTubers. This is Brittany over here at Onyx. This week, I'm going to show you how to change your drum in a Brother MFC 7840W. Typically, you'd want to change it if you're getting the error message to replace your drum. You're going to pull this hatch up. You're going to take this door down and open it right here on this side. Don't open it from here because you would hate to break that piece off. Go ahead and lift your toner and drum up. It's one piece right now. It's a little tricky sometimes. Take it out. You're going to take your old toner out by pressing this green tab here. Put your toner to the side. Be sure not to touch this roller or the one down in here. If you do and get fingerprints on it, it could cause you some printing issues. Okay, so you get your new drum, take your old toner, put it back in. When you hear it clicks, you know that it's in. And then you're going to put it back in your printer. You'll hear that click as well. Then you're going to shut this part. With this particular machine, you will need to reset the drum. So what you do is you're going to hit the clear back button right here after it says the cover is open on the front. Now it says replace drum. You're going to hit one for yes, two for no. So we're going to go ahead and hit one for yes. It says replace drum is accepted. Close your cover, make sure it snaps in, then your printer should calibrate and you should be good to go. If you guys need any supplies or quotes, give your girl Brett a call and have a great day.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.